I don't know why you're still laughing. It's not even.
It's fucking funny.
George, you're mad. I can tell you're mad. You're mad. Huh? You're mad because we're laughing. You're mad.
I'm not mad. I'm disappointed in you. Well, this motherfucker. Yeah. Oh.
That might have been the funniest match of rank I've ever played.
It really was. Bro, don't ever again in your life say that was funny to me, Joe. You were pissed, you were on your fucking period.
And you was feeling like,
bro, you were squirting blood everywhere, you know? What? What? I can barely hear you. Get a better mic.
Your mic sounds like you on a TV.
Your mic sounds like a what? No, it doesn't. It really doesn't. Bro, you got like a $100 headset and I got a $300 one. Do the math.
$300? You sure it's $300?
Yeah, I'm pretty fucking sure. You want a picture?
You live in a freaking box, so how can you get $300, you hobo?
I live in a fucking box, so how am I getting that fight, you stupid bitch?
You taking the whole from McDonald's and you took a car.
Bro, you want to see that? I want.
Stupid, I'm trying. Stop, please.
What? What if I literally called you a failed abortion?
But failed abortion that hasn't been used before. I bet you heard that from your best friend at school when you got roasted and you're using it over PlayStation. Shut your mouth.
But what's worse, a failed abortion, right?
But what's worse, a failed abortion? Bro, you get all your jokes from your friends at school.
Yo, this is gold content right here.
World Star!
Bro, fuck World Star!
Fuck you!
What's up with World Star? What do they do? Bro, their cameraman sucks! Every cameraman on World Star or
cameraman
shakes the fucking camera! 360 degrees every second! No, shit, no, not shakes. Oh my fucking god. I just said shakes.
Did it feel
they
good though?
Spin the camera. 200. Bro, have you ever seen a World Star video?
You just ruined your own joke. You just ruined
it. He went from
it.
Like 100 to 0 in like 5 seconds.